Blake has chosen one that's a little more obscure.
I'm going to be singing This Is Where I Came In.
Yeah, that's a bit of a shock.
Yeah, I love it. I think it's just a great song.
Okay.
I picked it because it wasn't the Barry Gibb that everyone's familiar with.
This is the danger zone. This is where I came in.
It does give him a chance to explore those extra little gifts that he has.
I just wanted to put something contemporary to it.
I love the idea that he's performing it. We thought it could be a hit, and we were wrong. Still has the ability to be a hit record, even if not by us. And here it is. It's been waiting for its time, and maybe Blake will bring it up to date right now.
Fade into color in the black and white. Under the bedclothes, everything will be alright. I know that you know, nothing ever stays the same. Said so, I said so, love will never speak its name. Never gonna find somebody like you, beauty with a brain and a body too. I can never make a move on a woman that leads me on. You got a little bit of something for everyone. Time goes on, but I'll go anywhere. Yes, I'll go anywhere with you. This is the danger zone. This is where I came in. They don't know what they do. Forgive them what they say. No, they cannot take the way of what you've given me. Oh, oh, oh. The danger zone, this is where I came in. They don't know what they do. Forgive them of their sins. They know they cannot take away what you have given me. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah, oh, oh, oh.
I do think that this was definitely better than the last one. I'm still not jumping up and down. And just remember, you ain't got to beatbox on every joint, dude. You don't have to do it. We know you can do it. It's okay to sing it. I like the little reggae spin you put on it, but I don't know.
But if he can, he can.
Yeah, but you ain't got to do it every time. It gets old.
But if he can. There's nothing old. There ain't nothing old about Blake. Blake, you are the contemporary rebel in this competition. And you want to know something? Tell you this, I don't know that song, but I do know that I enjoyed you singing it, and it could be a contemporary song. That's another thing. It's hard if you don't know the song, but I enjoyed it, and you sang spot on key. So, way to go.
Okay, Blake, you know, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't know what that song was. I found it completely tuneless. I don't know why you chose it. I don't think you've had a good night tonight.
Sure.
I really don't.
Yeah.
You know, and I... You know, you've got a lot of young support, which is good, but I can't say that these have been good performances, because they haven't. And that was a really weird, bizarre choice of song.
Yeah.
Don't get it.
You know what? Jive talking. We got jive talking.
Chris came out. Jive talking. It's on. Hold it down just a little bit. There you go. There you go, right there.
Did you think he would get that, though, going into it?
I don't think so.
No, I don't think there's a chance. If you want to vote for Blake, the number is 1-866-IDOL-02-006. It's 1-866-436-5702-006. Or you can text the word vote to 5702 if you love Blake, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, okay. I'm not going to scratch. We're going to go away for a few moments. When we come back, Lakeith.